Does anyone know what this part is called?